Want to make a landscape plan? Use GardenBox 3D to design stunning outdoor spaces. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to design a landscape plan and introduce all the program's key features. Open the program and click Create New Project. You can draw the outline of the outdoor space in the program or import an existing plan. We're going to draw the plan from scratch. Click Draw Land Plot and choose Rectangular Plot or Freeform Plot. In the first case, simply enter the desired length and width of the garden in feet, and the program will automatically draw it. Let's see how you can create a freeform plot. To make things easier, check the grid option and select the corner type. Now, left-click on the plot to add the first point. Draw a line and put a second point. Repeat the actions till you create the desired shape. The yellow lines will help you align the sides of your plot. Check the dimensions option to display all the dimensions on the plan. If you want to make any changes, simply move the handles. GardenBox 3D also lets you import an existing landscape plan. It will be displayed on the plot to make the designing process easier. The compass in the corner indicates the cardinal points and helps you navigate through the plan. Now let's add a house to the plot. Go to the Buildings tab and choose the house model you like. Click on the model and place it on the plan. If you need to zoom in, move the scale slider or use the mouse wheel. To move the plot, simply hold down the mouse wheel or hit the button in the bottom left corner. It's very easy to resize the house. Just move the lines that form its shape. You can also set the values in the Properties tab. Let's add a patio behind the house. Click Objects and enter the word patio in the search box. Select Patio with Central Entrance and place it behind the house. Adjust the object to the house dimensions and rotate it so the entrance faces the garden. Under the Properties tab, you can change the texture and color of any object. GardenBox 3D offers vast collections of materials, textures, and colors that allow you to create any designs you want. Let's change the roof of the patio so it matches the house. To do this, click Roof in the Properties tab and select red and gray tiles. We've added some other buildings to the plan: a greenhouse, a carport, and an outdoor kitchen. To view them in detail, let's switch to the 3D view mode. You can easily move the camera. It's done in the same way as in 2D. But there's one more option. You can rotate the scene. To do this, hold the right mouse button. Let's draw a fence around our plot. Go to the Fences tab and choose the fence type you need. Left-click on one of the plot edges to start drawing a line. We recommend drawing it clockwise. Leave some room for the gates. When the fence is ready, click the right mouse button after adding the final point. At the bottom of the right-hand panel, you can see the Add Gate button. Let's choose the wooden gate and place it on the plot. Adjust the dimensions if necessary. Let's repeat the steps and add a small wooden gate. Use 3D view to check out the added fence and gates. Let's start with adding a playground area. Hit the Areas button. Select Freeform with rounded corners, then draw the area. Click the left mouse button to add the points and create an area of the desired shape. Click on the starting point to finish drawing the area. You can also add simple shapes, such as rectangular and oval areas. Just enter the values and add the area to the plan. Let's create the parking lot this way. If you can't find the desired surface in the main menu, add an area first. Then go to Properties and replace the texture with the one you need. For example, you can create a garden area covered with light brown soil. Let's create another rectangular concrete area behind the house to add a swimming pool. Adjust the dimensions by moving the lines. You can find a pool under the Waterworks tab. Select the desired model and drag the pool onto the concrete area. Rotate it using the yellow circle. Adjust the size and position of the pool. GardenBox 3D lets you add elevations and depressions. Click Relief and select the desired type. We'll create a freeform elevation with rounded corners. The process is the same as for the plot and freeform areas we've just drawn. Check Lock Object in the Properties tab so you don't move the elevation by accident. Let's take a look at the result in the 3D view mode. To walk up to the elevation, you need to add some stairs. You can find a selection of outdoor stairs under the Relief tab. Position the stairs against the wall and adjust their height. Now let's add a flower bed to the garden. In the Relief tab, select a rectangular elevation. Resize the bed and put it near the greenhouse. In Properties, adjust the width of the walls to leave more space for planting. Let's move on to creating the paths. We're going to create a paved walkway. Use the left mouse button to add a starting point, then draw lines where necessary. To complete the path, click the right mouse button. Here's the result. We used straight paths in front of the house and curved paths behind it. Under the Properties tab, you can adjust the width and height of the paths, change the covering material, or add borders. GardenBox 3D comes with a huge collection of objects, plants, furniture, lighting, and more. Let's see how you can add plants. Hit the Plants button and pick a strawberry bed. Add it to the plan. Adjust its position and size. Right-click on the bed and select Duplicate to add another one. Let's add a row of thujas between the fence and the parking lot. The plant catalog is vast, so it's better to use the search box. You can align the objects using the measuring lines. You can also select a group of objects by pressing the Control and Shift keys. Let's copy the selected row and add it to the plot. We've added some other objects to the landscape plan: trees, shrubs, and flowers. A playground, trampoline, playhouse, and swing for the kids. A fire pit with armchairs around it. Lounges by the pool and furniture on the patio. A pergola and swing on the elevation, lampposts and a car in front of the house. GardenBox 3D lets you change the time of day to see what your outdoor space looks like at sunrise or dusk. The realistic design also includes shadows. Their size and orientation change according to the time of day and the arrangement of objects in relation to the points of the compass. To design your project with precision, check the distances between the objects by adding measurement lines. You can keep the lines on the plan or remove them from the list of added objects. There's also a tool for adding text captions. It lets you label areas and buildings on your plan. Use the walkthrough mode to preview the final result. Here's what we created with GardenBox 3D. Now you know how to plan a landscape design like a pro. Visit the official website to find out more about GardenBox 3D.